Standing on the corner with the suitcase, a faraway look on her sad face. The rain fell soft on her hair, so lost in thought she didn't notice I was there. I just knew she had traveled many miles, walked away from every reason to smile. I heard a siren singing in the distance, it seemed to snap her around in an instant. All of a sudden she looked at me and I could feel her pain. I reached out and I took her hand and I said, "You're not to blame. You put the cart before the horse. You got a step or two ahead. Why don't you listen to some reason? Maybe weigh things out instead. Try to stop and smell the roses. Look around at what you find. And all at once you'll notice you're really not that far behind. Reach out for tomorrow, don't hold on to yesterday. Cash away the memories and the dreams along the way. Just knuckle down and try to stay the course, and don't put the cart before the horse." Bench feeding crumbs to the birds, trying to wrap his head around her last mean words. 6 days a week working 9 to 5, he does what he can just to keep them alive. At night he's out singing his songs for tips, with kids it's a struggle, she don't let him forget. I walked up and dropped a 10 in his jar. Well, it ain't much, but at least it's a start. All at once he looked at me and I could feel his pain. Reached out to shake my hand and I said, "I know your name. You put the cart before the horse. Got a step or two ahead. Why don't you listen to some reason? Maybe weigh things out instead. Try to stop and smell the roses. Look around at what you find. And all at once you'll notice you're really not that far behind. Reach out for tomorrow, don't hold on to yesterday. Cash away the memories and the dreams along the way. Just knuckle down and try to stay the course. Don't put the cart before the horse. Knuckle down and try to stay the course. Don't put the cart before the horse."